Macedonia was the smallest city. And when Paul wrote that letter to Corinth in the first Corinthians, he was on his way there. But go back and read 2 Corinthians chapter 9. When Paul writes a letter of rebuke to the church at Corinth, he said, y'all educated, y'all got money, and it's more y'all. But check this, Corinth. Macedonia, that little city, them little people, that poor town, when they gave, they outgave everybody. And as a matter of fact, I'm writing y'all because they little church paid. Y'all big church still ain't paid. And many of you are going to miss your God moment on the premises of a large moment. Macedonia was Paul's greatest contributor. And while, check this, don't miss this. While Paul was on his way to Macedonia, he was abandoned by Barnabas and John Mark. But the Bible says, while he was on his way to Macedonia, he found Silvanus and Timothy. And then, while he was on the way to Macedonia, he stopped in Philippi. He came through Derbe and Lystra and met a woman named Lydia, seller of purple cloth. She became a financier of his ministry. He met all his partners on his way to the small door. God was doing big things all the way. It ain't always the destination. Sometimes it's in the journey. And some of you are resenting your journey. But God said, I ain't gonna bless you when you get there. I'm gonna bless you on your way. I need somebody who know they on the way to take off running and say, he gonna bless me on the way. Find somebody else and tell him he gonna bless you on the way. Say God, 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 God. He's opening new doors. I need somebody to call Shabbat. He kind of a Mahosha behind. Somebody who's walking in new doors. Will you make a prophetic gesture and take seven steps into something new? Oh, about two people's shoulder. Find two people. Put your hand on their shoulder. And tell them, neighbor, for every door that closed in your face, this dance is because every new door gonna open wide. Praise them like you got it. Automatic doors work. Automatic doors work because the designer put in a device called a sensor. A sensor detects activity. When the sensor detects that a person is near, without any help of the person, the door opens automatically. Not when you get at the door. If it's a new sensor, it opens before you get there. So Paul said he's not opening a door. He said there is a door opened, ED, which means it was open waiting on his arrival. Would you do me a favor and prophesy to your neighbor? Say, neighbor, you got one job this next season. Ask him, say, what is it? Tell him, show up. Just show up. And if you show up, yeah. if you've experienced a season where everything has come easy, you can't appreciate this moment. But I'm talking to some people who've experienced one delay after another, one setback after another, one detour after another. Just look one person in the eye and tell them, this time it will work. You hear what I say? This time it will work. No more denial and no more delay. If they told you no, go back again. They got to tell you yes, because it's your time now. Somebody who will receive it ought to move. I said it's time now. Your time.
right there. Look at the neighbor real quick and say, neighbor, 30-second prophecy. Tell them 30-second prophecy. Tell them, remember the children of Israel at the Red Sea. Tell them, if the devil try to go through your door,